ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। ओम समस्त जन कल्याणे निरतं करुणामयं नमामि चिन्मयं देवं सद्गुरुं ब्रह्म विद्वरम्। ओम सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्य कृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः श्रुतिस्मृति पुराणानामालयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं। ओम सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। So, what is, why Anandamaya? This is one more, some more thoughts are required to be analyzed as regards to Anandamaya Kosha. Now, some more introduction. Introduction means some other thoughts. Now, Anandamaya, what is Anandamayam? Anandamaya is the semblance or the reflection of that consciousness in the intellect. Like you take, for example, a gross example, the bucket of water, the reflected sun, the disk formed there within the. Similarly, in the buddhi, upadhi of the buddhi, the reflection of this Parabrahma Paramatma is Ananda Maya. Maya Shabda is used to be used, not mere Ananda. Anandamaya. Now the opponent, the Purvapakshi says that his question is that Anandamaya is Brahma. The truth is Anandamaya is not Brahma. Ananda is Brahma. Now, when you say Anandamaya, opponent says Anandamaya is Brahman. Why? Because he says, what he says now is, Anandamaya Kosha of Brahmavalli, that is Anandavalli. Why second is Brahmavalli or Anandavalli? It defines Brahman or explains Brahman, the nature of Brahman, or the bliss of Brahman is explained. So therefore, second valli name is Anandavalli or Brahmavalli or Brahmanandavalli. Now, opponent says this Anandamaya Kosha of Brahmavalli itself is, this Anandamaya Kosha is there, no? Itself is considered in the next chapter, Bhruguvalli. Next Bhruguvalli comes. So this Anandamaya Kosha itself is considered as the next chapter Bhruguvalli. Therefore, that means what? This Anandamaya Kosha only is considered there. So Anandamaya Kosha only is explained in next Valli also. Why? Because Bhrugu, that Bhruguvalli it comes, where he goes to his Varuna Guru father. He says, explain to me the nature of Brahman. The father explains that from which beings are born, that in which they sustain, that unto which they merge. Is that Brahman? He is explained. That will come later on. This Bhrugu goes and applies this principle, meditates and realizes and comes back and says, Anna is Brahma to father. So daddy says, why? Because all beings are born, sustained in food, merged back in food. The principle what you said is applied here. He says, go back and again meditate. Now this way, the opponent says, Bhrigu stopped his enquiry after reaching Anandamaya Kosha. So this Ananda explained, which is explained in Brahmavalli, the nature of Brahman, Ananda. Brahmavalli mein jo explained ki Anandamaya Kosha nahi Ananda. This Anandam explained there. He is actually referring to Anandamaya Kosha of Bhrigu-valli. Why? If there is Brahman other than Anandamaya, Bhrigu would have continued his enquiry, tapas. But he stopped his enquiry with Anandamaya Kosha. Therefore, Anandamaya itself is Brahman. The Bhrigu-valli Anandamaya, what is explained, itself is Brahman. In fact, the Anandamaya Adhyadhikaranam is so big it is. So much big. Now, one or two things only I would like to explain here. Why he is wrong? Only one more logic. Yesterday we saw why Anandamaya is not that Brahman. Here, one more point I would like to give you here is that in that next valli it will come, this next anuvaka it would come. Upasankramati is a word used. Sankramanachya Acharya also mentioned. There are two meanings for upasankramanam. Upasankramati or sankramati means two meanings are there. One meaning is transcending. Other is attaining. Sankramanam. Now Bhrigu, etam anandamayam atmanam upasankramati, etam pranamayam, meaning what? Etam anandamayam atmanam upasankramati. Upasankramati means one is attained the annamaya, or he transcended the annamaya. Both are applicable with regards to annamaya portion. Now, etam pranamayam atmanam upasankramati, he transcended pranamaya, no problem. Because he transcended the pranamaya as effect and reached the cause, manomaya. Or he attained pranamaya, became one with the samasti pranam. Both can be understood. Etam manomayam atman upasankramati. Manomaya atma he transcended, accepted. Manomaya atma attained. Samasti man ke saath tadatmi hua. Okay. Etam vijnanamaya atman upasankramati. He transcended the intellect because there is something beyond intellect. Anandamaya. Kosha is there. Or he attained samasti vijnanam, Hiranyagarbha, tadatmyata. Okay. Now the opponent says, Anandamaya is Brahma. If Anandamaya is Brahma, then Upanishad says upasankramati, it doesn't match there, it doesn't fit there. Why? If Anandamaya, supposition, if you take Anandamaya as Brahma, then apply two meanings to the Anandamaya Kosha. Anandamaya means Anandamaya Kosha. Anandamaya. Apply two meanings of Sankramati. Now Anandamaya is Brahma. Anandamaya Sankramati means attainment. So Brahman cannot be attained by Brahman. So this doesn't fit. Sankramati, Sankramanam, Sankramanam, transcending. Anandamaya is Brahma. He transcended Brahma. He cannot transcend Brahma. So Anandamaya, which is referred in Bhrigu-valli, He is not Brahma. Then why Bhrigu stopped his inquiry with Anandamaya Kosha only? And why didn't he go beyond? Because there was no necessity to go beyond. Because Anandamayam Kosha, if you take Anandamaya Kosha, Upasankramati, he transcended Anandamaya Kosha. There is no further required. After the means are transcended, what he has already realized, the Brahman has the spuchyam, stabilizing tail. He realized it. There is nothing more to be done. Therefore, there was no further inquiry required once you transcend the koshas. Therefore, the inquiry of Bhrigu stopped with Anandamaya Kosha. Why? He realized Brahman thereafter. So your point that he stopped his inquiry with Anandamaya Kosha, therefore Anandamaya must be Brahman, the nature of Brahma Ananda, it is wrong. So in the light of this Upasankramati also, the Shruti says Upasankramanam, that doesn't go. So therefore, Anandamaya Kosha cannot be Brahman. Lot of arguments are there, so many thoughts, that is enough for us. No need to go further. So, Anandamaya is not Parabrahma, but Ananda is Brahma. Now, what is this Anandamayam? Now, that has to be explained. Therefore, Ananda iti, what is Ananda? Ananda in Anandamaya. What is this Ananda? What Ananda is not Brahmananda here. That Ananda which we are experiencing, which is in Anandamaya. Anandamaya mein jo Ananda mil rahi hai. Kosha. Anandamaya iti vidyakarmanoho phalam tad vikara Anandamayaha. What is this Ananda now, what we are talking about? It is the result of Vidya and karma, past actions in the past, whatever meditation and upasana we have done, and whatever good actions we have done, that phalam is ananda. So therefore anandamaya is ananda. In the anandamaya is effect, it's a karya. That anandama, Anandam in the Anandamaya is produced as a result of karma and upasana. So vidya karmanoho phalam tadvikara Anandamayaha. Tadvikara, so the effects are there. It's an effect of vidya and karma. So modification of that Ananda, that is vikara of Ananda. Vikara of Ananda means made of that Ananda, constituted by that effect or bliss. That is Anandamaya. Why? Anandamaya, that Ananda in the Anandamaya. Ananda is produced by Vidya and Karma, constituted by that Ananda, which is Vikara, which is modification, which is subjected to change, is called as Anandamaya. Now, one more thing. Sacha, that is that Anandamaya, we are talking about Anandamaya. Sacha, that Anandamaya, Vijnanamayat Antaraha. Where is this Anandamaya? Anandamaya is inside the Vijnanamaya. In the Vijnanamaya Kosha, the reflection is there of the Supreme Brahman, and that reflection, which is reflection of consciousness, that is Anandamaya. There that Ananda is there. Anandamaya. So, therefore, this is more internal. Vijnanamayat Antaraha. It is more inner, inside, than the Vijnanamaya. Aur bhi antar hai, aur bhi andar, aur bhi bhitar. Which one? This Anandamaya. Now, yajnadi hetoho vijnanamayat asya antaratva shrutehe. Now Shruti says, what is vijnanamaya? Yajnadi hetoho vijnanamayat. Because vijnanamaya kosha is the cause of yajna yagadi karmas. We saw vijnanam yajnam tanute. Knowledge only, this vijnanamaya. So vijnanamaya, this vijnana, yajnadi hetoho. What is the cause of performing yajna yagadi karmas? Vijnanamaya kosha. So vijnanamayat asya antaratma srutehe. So Shruti Mata says that as per the Shruti, this anandamaya is inside the vijnanamaya kosha. Shruti has pointed out that this is inner or inside the vijnanamaya kosha. And what is vijnanamaya kosha? Yajna yagadi hetoho. So the phalam has to be experienced. By whom? By the doer. Where is doer seated? In the intellect. What is he? The reflection of consciousness. What does it mean? Anandamaya. So ananda cannot be outside. So therefore, the anandamaya must and should be inside the intellect. Jnana karmanohi phalam bhoktratvat antaratamam syat. Now, the phalam, jnana karmanohu phalam, the fruit of this meditation, upasana or various karmas, for whose purpose they are all bhoktratvat. Bhoktru arthatvat. It is meant for the enjoyer. Who is the enjoyer? The reflected consciousness in the intellect. So it is for him. So the enjoyment is for him. Therefore, the phalam, whatever he does, now listen, vidya and karma is performed by, where is the doer? Where is doer? Vijnanamaya kosha baithe. And he performs all these meditations and activities, etc., etc., etc. And the result of that in the form of priya, moda, pramoda, it will come later on. Joy, etc. Is meant for whom? For the bhoktru, the enjoyer. And who is the enjoyer? Who is seated in the intellect. So antaratamam sya. Therefore it must be inside. And therefore antaratamascha anandamaya atma purvebhyah. Therefore it is quite logical or quite appropriate to say that the anandamaya kosha is inmost of all the rest of the koshas. Where the point of experience, the bliss, जिसके लिए वो कर्म कर रहे हैं सारे कर्म, वो आनंद, आनंद मस्ट बी इनसाइड नॉट आउटसाइड, इट इज वेरी क्लोज टू हिमसेल्फ, दैट इज देयर इनसाइड हिम. सो विद्या कर्मणोः प्रियादि अर्थत्वाच्च. एंड व्हाट इज द नेसेसिटी ऑफ परफॉर्मिंग विद्या एंड कर्म? इट इज ओनली फॉर द सेक ऑफ प्रिय आदि अर्थत्वाच्च. द पर्पस ऑफ ऑल द परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ ऑल एक्शंस आर ओनली फॉर जॉयफुलनेस. Why are you coming here in the morning? Priya, moda, pramoda. Whatever we undertake, willingly, joyfully, is only for our own happiness. So therefore, vidya karmano priyadi arthatvacha. So vidya and karma are meant for this joy, for the sake of joy, etc. Priya adi, priya moda, pramoda ke liye hi vidya and karma. Now, priya adi prayukte hi vidya karmani. So therefore what? Who is prompting us to perform? The priya, the joy is prompting us to undertake or to observe knowledge and karmas, perform karmas. To gain knowledge or, well, that is upasana and karma, is prompted by this priyadi karma. Priyadi prayuktehi vidya karmani. So the uddeshya, the purpose is arthatva. Purpose is vidya, joy, and what you call pramoda, etc. The means is vidya and karma. Okay. Tasmat, therefore, priyadinam phalarupanam atmasannikarshat vijnanamayasya abhyantaratvam upapadyate. So it's quite logical now. Priyadinam phalarupanam, the result such as joy, etc. Priyadi, which is phalarupanam, which is the nature of the phala. The nature of phala is fruit, is priya, etc. So priyadi phalarupanam atmasannikarshat. Atmasannikarshat, they are very, very nearer to self. The joy has to be nearer, not outside, no? So the joy must be inside the intellect. Vijnanamaya kosha, in the anandamaya, which is close to self. There only the joy has to spring. Jab dil tak baat nahi pahunchte, kahe ka sukh? Think. All good might happen in the world without your knowledge. Maybe your friend has recovered from his disease, or some good happened to your own, a person whom you like, but the news has not reached you. You will not be happy. Once the news has reached, it becomes priya. So where the joy is experienced in the heart, that is in the intellect. So it has to be closer to self, not outside. Therefore, priyadinam phalarupanam atmasamnikarshat, they are near to self, the vijnanamayasya abhyantaratvam upapadyate. It's logical that they should be, which one, the joy, etc., etc., within the vijnanamaya. It is quite logical, it cannot be outside vijnanamaya. It's quite logical. Vijnanamayasya antaratvam upapadyate. So they are all inside the vijnanamaya. It is very clear now, logical. Why? They are very close to self. Where is self? Within the vijnanamaya. So ananda has to be close to me. And where is that me? Who is me? Semblance of consciousness. Where am I seated? Within the intellect. So where the joy should be? To me. To whom the joy is? To me. Where am I? In the intellect. So that joy should be closer to me. Therefore, the joy, etc., etc., must be inside the vijnanamaya kosha. And inside vijnanamaya kosha, because it has to be closer to me. Where am I? Inside the vijnanamaya kosha. So the joy cannot be outside me, because to me only I perform. Mere liye jab main mere liye karma kiya, mere anand ke liye, to mujhe to milna chahiye. Aap kahan hain? Vijnanamaya ke bhitar baithe hain. तो आपके नजदीक में, आपके साथ ही है ये प्रिय मोद प्रमोद. सो इट शुड बी क्लोजर टू यू. दिस व्हाट आचार्य सेस. अभ्यंतरत्वम सो प्रियादि वासना निर्वृतो ही आनंदमय विज्ञानमय आश्रित स्वप्न उपलभ्यते. नाउ दिस आनंदमय विच इज विज्ञानमय आश्रित, इज इट नॉट डिपेंडिंग ऑन विज्ञानमय? Because Vijnanamaya, Anandamaya is depending on Vijnanamaya in too many cases. Well, first of all, Vijnanamaya is the kosha supporting as a container of the Anandamaya. Therefore, the support of Anandamaya is Vijnanamaya container. Dusri baat hai, the Vijnanamaya is the doer in that particular thing, Yajna Karma. So, with only that Yajna Karma, Vidya Karma only, I get phala. So Anandamaya Vijnanamaya Ashritaha. So Anandamaya, not Ananda, Anandamaya, which is depending on Vijnanamaya, Priyadi Vasana Nirvrataha. And means what? The Priya, etc. Priya, Moda, Pramurta, Vasana, these impressions are there. Nirvrataha. Nirvrataha Anandamaya Swapnopalabhyate. this anandamaya. Where is specifically anandam? In swapna. Only joy is there. So in the dream, in the state of dream, where you are experiencing that joy, joyful dream. So you are witnessing as a pure self, this pure joy is witnessed there, seen there. In the absence of all this external world, only the sweet memories, for example, are thrown out, and that itself is modifying in the form of joy. So that joy is witnessed in dream, pure joy. In the dream, all the sweet memories of life can be collected and projected at once. In the waking plane, there is no guarantee of that pure joy alone can be seen. When you are trying to project or experiencing, suddenly the worldly sorrows can interrupt the flow of joy. So here, this from the vasana nirvrtaha means that there came out impression, vasana nirvrtaha, the joy impression, etc., etc., are for the blissful self only. From that alone they came, and all this is witnessed in dream. Swapna upalabhyate. So what is anandamaya? Anandamaya is inside the vijnanamaya. It has to be, because that is the enjoyer. So priya, moda, pramoda, etc., the joy, degrees of joy, sukha or pleasant pleasure is for that person. So he has to be inside. Exclusively he can be witnessed in the dream that we have seen. Tasya anandamayasya atmanaha. Now what is that anandamaya? You have seen now. We have seen, you have studied what is anandamaya. Of that anandamaya, ishtaputra adi darshanajam priyam. Now what is priyam? Shira, shira, tasya priya eva shiraha. What is shira? Priyam. What is priyam? Priyam is what? Whenever ishtaputradi darshanam, ishtaputradi darshanam means what? Whatever, because of the earlier impressions, ishta, whatever you like, such as sun, etc., whatever objects you like, and which are already impressed in your mind, earlier impressions are caused, and those impressions, joyful impressions, which are there, accordingly the objects are presented to you, the feeling, the joy the expression that is born out of you is called joy, priya. So what is priya? Ishta putradi darshana jam, born out of ishta vastu darshanam. It could be person, it could be a vastu, it could be a dish. Ishta vastu darshanam. Why are you so happy after seeing paratha? Earlier paratha impression was there. And you are roaming in South India, where paratha is not available at all. And suddenly you came across paratha. The joy that you express, ishta darshana jam, born out of that ishta darshanam. What is ishta here? Paratha. Darshana matrena, you become happy. But why the paratha made you happy? Earlier impression. So that is called priyam. So therefore, that priya is shiraha pradhanya. It is a preeminence, because that is the most important. The joy starts with there. So priya is important. Therefore, it is compared to shira. As anandamaya is there, anandamaya me priya. Ishta darshanajam sukham is priyam. That is compared to head, because of its preeminence, pradhanyat. Moda idi priyalabha nimitto harshaha. What is moda? Moda is when you get your desired objects. When you happen to get your desired objects, it is called moda. Iska earlier anubhav nahi hua hoga. so many things, but they are not given to you. Suppose you are desired to own, possess a car. Earlier you are not possessed any car. Your desire is there. And you got a car. That is not a priyam. It is moda. So, enjoyment. So joy, if it booked priya, moda you can call it as enjoyment. N joy. En joy. Extra. Now, moda iti priyalabha nimitto harshaha, that excitement what you get. When priya vastu is got, you got it. Desired vastu, you got it. It's called moda. Sayeva cha prakrushto harshaha pramoda. Rarest of the rarest desires, or that desire alone fulfilled in greater proportions to you. And they were joy also knew no bounds. It becomes pramoda, more joy. Maybe rare vastu, you got it, pramoda. Unexpected, you desired but unexpected that time, pramoda. Or you expected but not that much, bonus expected but only 10-15%, but 50% declared, pramoda. Expected bonus 20%, 20% declared, moda. Like that. So, what is ananda? Ananda iti sukha samanya atma. It is sukha samanya sukham. Ananda is a general bliss. Samanya sukham. Why? Priyadenam sukha avayavanam. So, that samanya general bliss, samanya sukham which is there, of that samanya sukham, priya, etc. are the parts. Head, moda, pramoda, etc. So what is this? Atma, samanya. Atma, no? Central part. Samanya sukham. Atma, priyadinam, sukavayavanam, teshu anusutatva. Because this samanya sukham permeates all the other parts. Is it not? Ananda Atma. Which Ananda is Atma here? Samanya Sukham, general bliss. That is called Ananda Atma. Why? This general bliss alone is permeating the Priya, Moda and Pramoda. It permeates. General Samanya Sukham only permeates. Expresses as, what is common in Priya, Moda and Pramoda? Bliss. That is Atma, Samanya Sukham, general bliss. Now, Ananda iti Param Brahma. Now, Ananda, Ananda Maya is over. That Ananda in Ananda Maya, it is only reflected joy of Supreme Param Brahma, because Ananda is a nature of Supreme Brahma. That Ananda, that is the nature of Supreme Brahma, is closer to, which kosha is closer to the Brahman? Anandamaya kosha. So since it is very close to Brahman, so the Ananda from the Supreme Parabrahma leaks into Anandamaya, a little bit, a drop of it. And that takes different forms, expressions, joy, enjoyment, an exhilarated or excited mood, prakarsho, modaha. So this ananda is, actually what is ananda now? Where from this ananda you get other than Brahman? So Brahman alone is ananda swarupa. So whatever you get actually ananda, maya mein jo ananda mil raha hai, vastav mein wo, that is the nature of Supreme Brahman reflected, trickling down or sneaked into. The Anandamaya kosha. The Buddhi, it is sneak, that is reflection. and that is called Ananda. So, Ananda iti Parabrahma. Tad hi, the Brahman alone, Shubhakarmana pratyupastyapyamane putra mitradi vishaya vishesha upadhau antakkarna vritti visheshe tamasa pratyajyamane prasanne abhivyajyate. Now that Brahman alone, abhivyajyate, that Paramatma alone is expressing as Ananda in the antakkarna. When sir, Shubhakarmana by performing through Shubhakarmas, when you do Shubhakarmas, Pratyupastapyamane putra mitra vishaya vishesha upadhau, such as you know, your special vishesha vishayas are there. They are very close. For example, sun is close. You have something vishesha vishaya vastus which are very dear to you. So when they are nearer to you, in that upadhau, antakkarna vritti visheshe. So even your ishta vishaya vastus are brought, they are formed a special antakkarna vritti. The modifications in the mind are very become placid. See, prasanne abhivyajyate. And what happens when ishta vastu or ishta liking things are all close to me, then the modifications which are created there in that antakarana, they become placid, peaceful, mind becomes peaceful, and all the tamasa prachadyamane, meaning this tamas is totally removed. Why? You are so happy with the presence of the liked objects, putra, mitra, friends, sons, etc. That time when they are nearer to you, the mental modifications, your vritti becomes peaceful, and in that antakarana, and where tamas is totally removed, but that moment, so when in the absence of tamas and presence of the good people or good this one, liked objects, the antakarana which is created in you becomes peaceful in that modification, vritti visheshe, a special modification, a special state of mind. In that special state of mind, tadhi shubhakarmana pratyupastapyamane putra mitradi visheshe visheshe upadho antakkarna vritti visheshe tamasa pratyajyamane prasanne abhivyajyate. See, so all because of the past good deeds, when good things are presented to you and they form a vritti visheshe in the mind and the tamas is totally removed, in that special state of modifications which becomes prasanna, becomes mind becomes placid, calm and quiet. See, vritti visheshe tamasa pratyajyamane prasanne abhivyajyate. There the Brahman manifests as Ananda. Now, one Mahatma is to give simple example. What is Priya, Moda and Pramoda? Simple example. So Ananda is inside only. Suppose you sat in a chair and you desired in May, peak May or June, you remembered mango, fruit. So you are desired to eat mango. So whole mind is mango agitations. Mango, 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 mango. Now, you sent, call somebody and said, नो देखो आधा घंटा से मैं सोच रहा हूँ, आम तो मुझे खाना ही खाना है आज. बोलते आज ना, आज सुबह 9 बजे, रात को 12 बजे के अंदर खिलाएंगे. नहीं नहीं आज ना, आज का मतलब अभी मार खाएगा, पैसा लो तुरंत जाओ. ओ गया. The moment he leaves the house, agitations came down, little bit reduced. And he brought the bag inside after 1 hour or half an hour, still agitations came down. He opened the bag, washed the fruit and brought, cut it, if it is a cuttable mango, kept it on the table in front of you. Mind still, agitations reduced. You touched it, still reduced. Like BP, that getting down, coming down to normal. You touch, they touch the tongue, still reduced, and started chewing, automatically you close your eyes. So what is to say? When apple is on table, you saw it, or a mango is on table, you saw it, Priya. You touched it, it is on the mouth, you are about to eat, Moda. And started chewing and enjoying it, Harsha. That time what's happening? The mental agitations became so calm and quiet at that moment. So mind became so calm because mango is almost on your throat, I mean on your tongue, and then mind became totally free, and that Brahman reflects his joy and you superimpose it on mango. Suppose you don't like mango, will not give you that joy. So now the question is really mango having that taste, or the bliss I am enjoying is from Brahman, the Brahman? Therefore, reflected joy only I am getting it. There is no joy in the sense objects. What I am getting is only reflected joy, the reflection of Brahman, not the Vishaya Vastu. What is this? Stamasa pracharjamane prasanne abhijyate tad vishaya sukham iti prasiddham loke. That is called vishaya sukham, which is very quite popular in the world, as known as objects of enjoyment, or enjoyment born of objects. Vishaya sukham, worldly happiness. That is what is worldly, which is in the form of heading worldly. Vishaya sukham ke naam pe bahut prasiddh hai lok mein, very popular. Tad vritti vishesha pratipastapakasya karmanah anavasthitatvat sukasya kshanikatvam. Now the conditions which helped in the mind, the mind, the peacefulness of the mind, which is brought about by a cause, listen carefully, which has caused that mental conditions to take place. The cause is not permanent, therefore this conditioned vrittis which are created in the mind, placidity of the mind is unstable, therefore that sukham is kshanikam. Any joy you take, I used to like, now I am not liking. I used to love, now I am not loving. It could be any damn thing in the world. It could be any joy through any sense organs. Anything, any joy you can take. I used to, now I am not. I used to love him or her, now I am not. But that conditions in the mind which have really created and created that feeling in you, the condition is the cause. That condition is unstable. When that conditions are dismantled or not there, the love or the attachment towards a particular vastu or a person also goes away. Therefore, sukham is kshanikam. See, that's what is it. Tad vritti, vishesha vritti, pratyupastapakasya karmanah anavasthitatvat sukasya kshanikatvam. Karma is not stable. You cannot keep that action which has caused that karma, or the cause which has caused that mental state, permanent. Therefore, kshanakam sukham. तद्यदा अंतःकरणं तपसा तमोघ्नेन विद्यया ब्रह्मचर्येण श्रद्धया च निर्मलत्वम् आपद्यते यावत् यावत् तावत् तावत् विविक्ते प्रसन्ने अंतःकरण आनंद विशेष उत्कृष्यते विपली भवति. आई विल कंप्लीट दिस, गिव मी सम एक्स्ट्रा टाइम टुडे. इफ यू वांट टू गो यू गो, आई विल अलोन कंप्लीट एंड गो. तद यदा अंतःकरणम् दैट अंतःकरणम् यदा व्हेन तपसा थ्रू तपस तमोघ्नेन एंड आल्सो बाय डिस्पेलिंग द डार्कनेस विद्यया थ्रू नॉलेज ब्रह्मचर्येण थ्रू ब्रह्मचर्य श्रद्धया थ्रू फेथ एंड बाय प्रैक्टिसिंग ऑल दिस निर्मलत्वम् आपद्यते यावत यावत इन प्रोपोर्शन एज एंड व्हेन यू आर गेनिंग द निर्मलत्वम् इन द अंतःकरणम् because of them brahmacharya shraddha tamoghnena tapasa in antakarana as and when in proportion to the what you call nirmalatvam purity that you gain in the antakarana because of this yavat yavat tavat tavat vivitte prasanne antakarana ananda vishesha utkrushyate vipuli bhavati. So therefore what happens now, clear cut in that vivitte prasanne antakkarana, in that pure antakkarana jitna jitna jahan tak purity hote ja raha hai nirmala utne nirmalata mein, to the extent it is becoming nirmala pure, to that extent in that antakkarana purified antakkarana this ananda vishesha, this special ananda, this ananda vishesha means the ananda increases in leaps and bounds, उत्कृष्यते अटेन्स एक्सलेंस विपुली भवति एंड इट्स वॉल्यूम आल्सो इंक्रीजेस. इट इज एक्सलेंट जॉय माने ग्रेटर डिग्री ऑफ जॉय इन ग्रेटर अबंडेंस. देखिए सटल जॉय इन ग्रेटर अबंडेंस. सो जैसे जैसे कि मेरी अंतःकरण थ्रू श्रद्धा ब्रह्मचर्येण विद्यया तपसा started becoming purified. I'm purifying myself. More and more purification, more and more the joy is reflected in my antakarana. And the joy becomes subtler and subtler. And its volume also increases day by day. अभी आजकल क्या है, टीवी के बिना कैसा रहेंगे, चावल के बिना कैसे रहेंगे, रोटी के बिना क्या खाएंगे, चटनी के बिना क्या खा सकते हैं, प्यास के बिना जी नहीं सकते, नमक के बिना कैसे खाना है. दिस इज अवर ब्लिस. हॉरिबल. कंडीशंस. दैट इज कॉल्ड ग्रॉसर जॉय एंड सटल. व्हेन आई एम स्टार्टेड एंजॉयिंग द माइंड इज एंजॉयिंग द इंटेलेक्ट इज एंजॉयिंग इन इट्स ओन रिलम्स. Transcended the physical plane of joys. Then this becomes secondary. Utkrushyate vipali bhavati vakshyate cha. So it will be told in this Upanishad. Rasa vai saha. This is very the source of rasa. Essence is this. Source of joy it is. Rasagam evayam labdva anandi bhavati. Having this rasa, anandi bhavati. People revel. Everybody revels in that. After attaining this rasa. Yesha hi eva anandayati. This rasa alone is enlivening people, is making people happy. Which one? That rasa. Rasa of Brahma. That reflected the joy only. Ananda rasa. And etasya eva anandasya anyane bhutane matram upajivanti. One particle of that bliss of that Brahman alone is giving joy. On that base, depending on that particle of bliss alone, all the jivas are happy living. So the joy of Brahman, Brahma sukham, is unimaginable. At the most, what you can say, see for example, what could be the nature of Brahman, nature of the bliss of Brahman? One master said, what did he say? All the objects of enjoyment in the universe, known or unknown to you, visible and invisible to you, are all enjoyed at the same time through all your sense organs. All the objects of sense objects of enjoyment or any other plane, all of them are enjoyed through your sense organs. Same time, the bliss that is generated out of that is not even equal to an iota of bliss of Brahman. So naturally Upanishad says, in that bliss of Sagara, Sukha Sagara mein, itna lesha matra is enough. Depending on that, all the beings are happy. And to contain that bliss of Brahman, our intellect is so small, so polluted, it cannot enjoy. So purification is required. Just as an ordinary man cannot contain at one certain good news, if he is unable to contain the good news, heart stops. Itna sukh, main kabhi socha nahin. Hai Ram, mujhe leke jao, mar gaya. See, our antakarnas are not even capable. Such a filled with mud, dirt, comparison, jealousy, hatred, frustration, self-centeredness, closed mind. Lack of charity, miserliness. गिनते गिनते जीवन जीते हैं उसे, एक पैसा आज कितना खर्च किया, आज बेकार में 10 रुपए ज्यादा खर्च किया, कल कम करेंगे, बेकार जीवन है. And there is no need for you to think, for example, so many of you, no need to think like that. इतना गंज ना. And depending on the total mind only, advertisements also say like that only. Ek paisa kamao, bachao. 2 minute baat kariye, 3 paisa bachaiye. Like a stray dogs, we run after that. You don't require a thing, but because he announced the offer of 2 rupees, you purchase 200 rupees. This is all indicating the mental. Very, very chronic patient. Iti cha srutchandra evam cha kama upashamot kshama upashama utkarsha apekshaya shata gunottarottara utkarsha anandasya vakshate. Now, wonderful. So more detachment from this desire, kama upashama. More and more desires are reduced. More and more detachment is grown. काम उपशम उत्कर्ष अपेक्षया शतगुणोत्तरोत्तर उत्कर्ष शतगुणोत्तरोत्तरोत्कर्ष शतगुण उत्तरोत्तर उत्कर्ष आनंदस्य वक्षते. सो जितना जैसे जैसे कि आपके मन में डिटैचमेंट बढ़ते जा रही है, आपका सुख कीप्स ऑन मल्टीप्लाइंग 100 टाइम्स. वक्षते is also be told. So eka ananda, all those things will come. Manushya gandharvana ananda, sotriyasya chakama tasya, teyeshatam manushat mant gandharvana ananda. Really it will come? 100 times it will increase. There is no necessity. अब कुछ भी नहीं है, अब क्या कर रहे हो? नहीं नहीं मैं तो आराम से बैठा हूँ. कुछ भी नहीं है, टीवी नहीं है, नहीं है पकौड़ा, नहीं है नमकीन, नहीं है चूड़ा, नहीं है स्वीट, नहीं है अखबार, नहीं है रेडियो, नहीं है. अच्छा, घर पे कोई है? कोई भी नहीं है. अब क्या कर रहे हो? बस कुर्सी पर बैठा हूँ. कैसे है? मस्त में कैसे हो सकता है? तुम भी निमट एवं च उत्कृष्यमानस्य आनंदमयस्य आत्मनः परमार्थ ब्रह्म विज्ञान अपेक्षया ब्रह्म परमेव. सो दस उत्कृष्यमानस्य आनंदमयस्य आत्मनः परमार्थ ब्रह्म विज्ञान अपेक्षया ब्रह्म परमेव. दस कंपेयर टू दिस आनंदमयस्य सुखम वॉट एवर सुख इट प्रपोर्शनेट रीचेस द परब्रह्म इज सुप्रीम. दैट इज सुप्रीम ब्लिस. यत् प्रकृतम सत्य ज्ञान अनंत लक्षणम यस्य च प्रतिपत्यर्थम पंच अन्नादिमयाः कोशाः उपन्यस्ताः यस्य च प्रतिपत्यर्थम दट ब्रह्मज्ञान आनंद भोगने के लिए मीनिंग टू एंजॉय टू नो टू रियलाइज द नेचर ऑफ ब्रह्मन द ब्रह्मन प्रतिपत्ति दट आनंद टू गेन दट ब्लिस ऑफ ब्रह्मन पंच अन्नादिमयाः कोशाः उपन्यस्ताः. सो दैट फॉर दैट पर्पस ओनली दिस पंच कोशास आर एक्सप्लेन. Why? Slowly to make us transcend hall after hall, kosha after kosha, sheath after sheath and take us and make us reach Brahman. Yaccha tebhyo tebhyaha abhyantaram yenacha te sarva atmavantaha tad brahma buccham pratishta. So that Brahman which is inside of all the sheaths including Anandamaya, inside of abhyantaram, innermost, and by that alone sarve atmavantaha, by that because of that Brahman alone everyone, every other kosha is able to sustain and function in this life. Atmavantaha there annamaya atma pranamaya atma. Where is this atmatvam in annamaya has come? That Brahma only. Atmavantaha tad brahma puccham pratishtha, that Brahma puccham pratishtha, that is Brahma is stabilizing tail, which is the stabilizers, which is the substratum of that anandamaya. Tadevacha sarvasya avidya parikalpitasya dvaitasya vasana bhutam advaitam brahma pratishta anandamayasya. Therefore that is the farthest limit, other side of the limit, if you go farthest limit of the negation of duality. Dvaitasya vasana bhutam advaitam brahma pratishta anandamayasya sarvasya avidya parikalpitasya. So all these which are caused or created by avidya, parikalpatasya, all these koshas. And if you go to the negation of duality to the farthest limit, everything is negated. Then advaitam brahma pratishta anandamayasya. That anandamayasya of the self made of bliss, the pratishta, the stabilizing is advaita brahma. It is the substratum of that. Ekatva avasanavatvat, because it leads to that unity. Ekatvam avasana, ultimately all the duality ends with the unity. When you go deep, the cause and effect, find out the cause, ultimately we reach that cause of everything, the Brahman, which is nothing but duality, non-duality, sorry. It's a end of duality. Ekatva avasanat. अस्ति तदेकम् अविद्याकल्पितस्य द्वैतस्य वासनाभूतम् अद्वैतम् ब्रह्म प्रतिष्ठा पुच्छम्. देयर इज दैट इज एग्जिस्टिंग दैट द ब्रह्मा विच इज आई मीन द फार्थेस्ट लिमिट ऑफ दैट नेगेशन ऑफ ड्युअलिटी कॉज्ड बाय इग्नोरेंस एटसेट्रा दैट ब्रह्मा इज एग्जिस्टिंग व्हेन ऑल द ड्युअलिटी इज रिमूव्ड ब्रह्मा इज एग्जिस्टिंग ब्रह्म प्रतिष्ठा पुच्छम् तदेतत् अस्मिन्नपि अर्थे एषः श्लोको भवति. सो रिगार्डिंग दिस ऑल्सो there is another anuvaka of that brahma. That brahman is asti, it is there. It you cannot say that the anandamaya kosha ke baad kuch nahi hai, so anandamaya also is negated, then shunyam. No, it is not shunyam. This anandamaya should take us to that brahma, because brahma puccham pratishta, that paramatma parabrahma paramatma is the support of all this. So that anandamaya is close to brahman. Therefore, the bliss of Brahman, Ananda is Brahma. Ananda Maya is not Parabrahma. So, Ananda is Parabrahma Paramatma. Ananda Maya is not Parabrahma Paramatma. Ananda Maya is, it is made of Ananda, Vikara, Tad Vikara. Why? Vidya Karmanoho Phalam. Where is it seated? In the intellect. This Sukham enjoyer is me, seated in the intellect. So, Pramoda, Priya, Moda, Pramoda to me. therefore they are closer to me. I am inside the intellect antaratamam, and to me the substratum is parabrahma paramatma, and that is ananda, pure ananda. This is anandamaya. It is an effect, and that is a causeless cause. So with this we completed this 5th anuvaka. 6th anuvaka will start from 19th October to 24th October, 6 days. Tomorrow no class, not required. Be happy. Enjoy holiday.
Swamiji, 1 minute.
After Purnamada we can discuss. Om Purnamadaha Purnamidam Purnat Purnamadajyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vasishyate. ओम शांति 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 हरि ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः हरि ओम सद्गुरुनाथ महाराज की जय